Yo guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the Alex World. Hope you guys are doing great. Hope you guys are taking care of yourselves. Now today's reaction video is Clever, the song Tattoo Your Name. It's been a long time since we reacted. Last reacted to Clever's music. Everyone has a mixed opinion on him. I enjoy him, but also like, you know, it's kind of like 50. It's 50-50 like others, but the side I'm more like will go to will probably be just like I enjoy listening to his music. I enjoy hearing that high notes you can hear. It's crazy. Yeah, so I'm excited to listen to another song by him. I know it's been a long time and there's not been a correlation between my artist uploads, but you know, this is what I do on the channel. Just grab, you know, artists that I've reacted before. If they have got music or looking for older music, new artist music, new releases by artists I follow, you know, all those stuff. So this is the one we react to, Tattoo Your Name, the lyric video. Not the official one because it'll probably get blocked if I post it, but just like a lyric YouTube channel. Anyways, before we move on, let's hit that subscribe button. Make sure to turn on the notifications, bro, and leave a like, comment, and turn on the notification bell. What am I even saying at this point? If you want to support, thanks on the channel. It takes less than 10 seconds. I appreciate you all with the love and support. Now, enough of me talking. Let's jump in the video. I know you're all here just to listen to my reaction and see what my thoughts are about this track. Clever, don't let us out.
I write your name on my skin. It takes the cage that I'm in and makes it feel like home. I write your name in the sky, but all the planes passing by don't give me high like you do. Maybe that's why I choose you to stop your bleeding. I cut my circulation under that knee. That is my
the vocals are really strong.
I need you to be my new decoration. I want to tattoo your name on my phone so it's there when I'm gone. Ink always dies when we do. You've been engraved on my heart.
I love the high notes you guys for. You know, kind of like go post my own sound. People just do that anyway, to be honest. I'm guessing it's about someone that's made a mark in his life. Man, I'm done. Interesting song. I like the beat. Really like the vocals. I like the little girl kind of voice he does with his pronunciations or melodics. Really smooth. Wasn't too much like a hype song. It was more like, I don't know, I can't describe it, but it's not like, you know, oh, it's definitely something I will hear every day, or like I don't want to hear. It's probably like in between there, like, you know, in the middle. Like, I will listen to it, and then sometimes I won't listen to it. But it was not a bad song. I enjoyed it. Yeah. Everyone has 50-50 opinion on Clever anyways. But I enjoyed it. It was a good track. Anyways, leave a like, subscribe to the channel, make sure the notification bell. I'm going to go jump off and go to bed. I'm tired. You can see it in the video. And peace. Baby, from out of town.